Abu Malik reports from his father that a man entered the presence of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wa alihi wasallam and submitted, "O Allah's apostle sallallahu alaihi wa alihi wasallam, what should I say when I invoke my Lord jalla jalaluhu?" He sallallahu alaihi wa alihi wasallam say, "Allahumma ighfirli warhamni wahdini wa'afini warzuqni." He sallallahu alaihi wa alihi wasallam then combined all the fingers except the thumb and said, "These words are comprehensive for your world and your hereafter." Sahih Muslim Hadees number 6791.